Hello friends, today we concern with how to create agar art with living microorganisms. First, collect organisms which are producing pigments, that is color, like Staphylococcus aureus, golden yellow pigment, Pseudomonas, aeruginosa, which is common source of color. It may give color like greenish, blue, reddish brown, brown to black. Similarly, Serrasia form a pink or red or magenta color. Coagulase negative staphylococci, Escherichia coli, can be taken as white color. Micrococcus luteus, lemon yellow color, which is common contaminant and easily found in microbiology laboratory. Now imagine which type of art are you going to prepare, that is image, that will facilitate your art for better expression with these available organisms. Take a Newton agar or Muller-Hinton agar, but we took Newton agar because all the microorganisms having with us can easily grow on this Newton agar. Then make a rough sketch as shown here of your choice. Fill the borders or spaces with these living microbes according to your color choice. When changing the organism, please sterilize the inoculating loop or wire. Incubate the agar plate at 37 degrees Celsius for overnight. Point to be noted, some organisms provide their color better at room temperature, that is 20 to 25 degrees Celsius, and therefore further re-incubation at this lower temperature is required for better expression of pigments, for example Staphylococcus aureus, Serrasia. Another most important thing is that pigments of Pseudomonas aeruginosa are diffusible in the medium, so use this organism in less amount because it can feed other organisms color expression in your agar art, even in a small amount on longer duration. It can easily be spreaded in your agar. In this way, we became able to prepare this type of agar arts. Now you can ask the question, what do we get from this art? One side, you build of knowledge in microbiology. Another side, you can take part in competitions. There are so many platforms to take part in competitions. Among them, American Society of Microbiology, in brief ASM, is the largest platform to share your art. Every year, most probably in September. If you love these arts, please subscribe the channel, push the bell icon for more update, and share in your circle. Thank you.